A lot of people ask me, when should I collect my Social Security? Should I get it as early as possible, or should I wait as long as possible? A growing number of Americans have been forced to delay their retirement date due to jobs cuts and savings losses in the economic downturn. According to a survey, 40% of U.S. workers are planning on working longer in order to actually retire and manage their health care costs. Currently, workers can start collecting Social Security at age 62, and they can wait to start collecting up to age 70. The longer you wait, however, the higher your monthly payment will be. Your Social Security payment is based upon your earnings history and the age at which you start taking Social Security. Those choosing to collect before their normal retirement date do face a reduction by as much as 30%. And if you do start collecting Social Security at age 62 and you go back to work, if you make more than $14,160 in 2011, there will be an offset for dollars over that amount in the amount of Social Security that you receive. Now, if you delay collecting Social Security, the amount of money obviously goes up to a much higher amount later. You can also get a lot of this information about Social Security on their website at www.ssa.gov. So which one is right for you? Well, that really depends on your personal financial situation. For instance, if you have a pension plan and you did a great job at saving for your retirement, you may want to delay. Take a look at family history and what the potential longevity is for you. In fact, we've done some studies that suggest that if you're unlikely to survive beyond the age of 78, you may want to take Social Security early. But if your family has a lot of longevity and you're expected to live well beyond the age of 82, then waiting can definitely give you more money over the long term. Now, keep in mind that Social Security in the United States represents about 38% of the average retiree's income. So you need to also continue to do a good job at saving for yourself. And good luck.